Then when you come down the press run list, you are going to see the run length.